There is a sickness that is spreading like a fog. It covers our streets, our towns, and our cities. This fog doesn't discriminate. It affects every race, every age, every background, feels its grip and its weight. Proverbs has a name for this sickness, this plague. It calls it hopelessness. Oh, it's felt in every living room, every classroom, every bedroom, boardroom, and every back room. You see it in the eyes of the young. You see it in the faces of the old. Oh, but something is happening, my friends. You can feel it, the change in the air. It's hope that you feel. Hope is growing. It's breaking through the void. It's rising through the darkness. Hope is fighting back in this war. We believe in hope. Oh, we have hope for today. We have hope for our families. Hope for our friends, those closest to us, and those we've yet to meet. Hope is filling our dreams, and it is speaking to our tomorrows. Oh, this hope has a name. Its name is Jesus. We have hope.